Boortmalt, we are masters of malt, so that means that we produce malt, which is the ingredient required to produce beer and whiskies. Yes, we use water in our process in order to germinate the grain. This is in the steeping process, as we call it. So we put the grains in a very big bath full of water, so they get the moisture inside the grain, and then they start to germinate. And that water in itself is not dirty water, but we used to indeed dump it in the past. And now it's not necessary anymore, thanks to the OPTISTEEP technology. We are able to filter, to clean, to basically reuse that water for a subsequent steeping batch, in the process. And this is, I think, a great technology, because to date, in the malting industry, I think in the history of water consumption reduction, we never have had such a big step. So it is really the largest, the most impactful innovation that there is today on water consumption reduction in that industry. Well, that's great, that's great.
So the OPTISTEEP, in fact, is a technology which is capable of improving the beer quality and saving water all in one. There is a big water stress due to climate change. Saving water in the process, preventing that the water gets dirty, and improving the process is really a viable option.
And that's for us a big improvement. It is matching our ambition to do more with less, to use less of the water resources, because at the end of the day we have 27 plants, and probably most of them will have to get an OPTISTEEP unit, because we have that same ambition for each of our malting plant units. So now we also have it in Atari operational. It's going quick, so we are implementing as we speak units, after the other. Our plant in Ireland has its specifics. So what I mean by that is, it's the largest plant in Ireland. It is a significant one in size. So it's not that we need to wait to feel a constraint before acting. We are not these kind of people. So we are very much convinced of, and we think we know what needs to be done and what is not important. So we know our priorities, and these ones were clearly part of our priorities very, very early in the process.
So OPTISTEEP is capable of removing certain substances from the water and leaving some parts in. So it's sort of a selective treatment. The biggest hurdle was really to develop a certain treatment which was capable of removing the right substances. So we had to investigate a different kind of ceramics, and we had to investigate what kind of ceramics gave the best result. My personal ambition of Water IQ is to develop technologies which contribute to water saving.
We truly walk the talk when it comes to this. We believe in it, and we really try to speak as less bullshit as possible and to be as pragmatic, down to earth as possible. So really be in the implementation world, in the reality, because this is what matters at the end of the day, and not all the nice reports and the blah blah and the nice intentions. Sometimes they are not enough. So it's very important also to walk the talk and to make real concrete things. And I think we do it at Boortmalt, but okay, my dream would be to do it even more, even faster, even bigger, but we keep on pushing, because that's the right thing to do.